Well, for our Christmas Eve, temperatures topped out near 22 degrees. Not a bad day, but your Christmas Day forecast is looking really cold across our area. It looks like we'll see one of the coldest Christmases in a long time, and also the wind chills will be intensely cold. Some snow showers moved through our area earlier. We'll see another chance for some light snow overnight tonight, maybe a dusting across southern Minnesota, but we're not looking at anything more than a half an inch, so the road conditions shouldn't become a major problem. You can see the colder air up to our north starting to push in. We'll see our temperatures drop quickly into the overnight hours, and by tomorrow morning around 9 a.m., 1 degree should be our temperature as we start our Christmas day. Into the afternoon on Christmas, temperatures will be below zero. Throughout the day up north, around 1 degree still into the Twin Cities into the afternoon. There isn't really much to track in terms on microcast anymore. We're just going to see maybe a few clouds up north and lake effect snow happening along areas in northern Wisconsin and northern portions of Michigan. We're not going to see any snow with this cold air moving into our area. It'll just be too cold for that. 4 degrees will be your high temperature for Christmas Day, the coldest since 1996. There's a wind chill advisory for much of central and southern Minnesota on Christmas Day and Christmas night. Wind chill warnings further up north. Frostbite up north can happen in about 5 minutes. Frostbite in our area is also a real concern. It'll happen in about 30 minutes with those really cold wind chills. In the morning, wind chills will be near 20 below. Into the afternoon, wind chills will also be near 20 below, even getting colder by Tuesday morning. So we have the cold, we'll have the sunshine, and also a chance for some snow on Thursday, where highs will be near 15 degrees. That's our warmest day on the 7 day. By the way, next weekend it's even colder, where the highs will be near 7 below.